What's up, Gators? This is David Hayder, and welcome back to Sly 3 Honor Among Thieves. Let's continue playing this game. So in the last video, we started a new episode in this game in which Sly Cooper and the gang headed on over to China in order to recruit a demolition specialist who just happened to be an old foe of ours, who is the Panda King. And so now we're, I think, in a different part of China in order to save his daughter from getting married to some ruler. So let's continue playing this game and see what happens next. Alright. So as always, let's see if we can actually buy any gadgets here. Alright. Well, Sly Cooper is definitely getting greedy with the amount of power he wants. Oh geez, look at all that. Alright. I'm definitely gonna have to crack down on buying some gadgets in this episode. All right, where are we at? Holy moly. That is a lot of ground to cover. Okay, how about we just look around and see what's up? Holy moly. These guys are packing cash. Now what does this do? Oh, I see, okay. There's a whole bunch of traps around here. Alright, so we can either head over here or go over there. So, how about we go over here? That's odd. Alright. How about we go over here first? And hopefully not get caught. Alright, that guy almost heard me. Wait a minute, let me just see what I can do. It's been quite some time since I've played this game. Ah, fuck me. Jeez Louise. He almost spotted me there. I really do wonder if the disguises even help me anymore. Like, do they even work in this level or what? Alright, let's go over here. There we go. Okay, I hear something up here. Something sounds like it's very near that I do not want to go up against. Okay. So, we're still not near the destination we need to be at. But, we can reach it over here. Alright. Let's try and see where we're going here. By the way, this place is huge. Holy crap-a-mole. I have no clue how I'm gonna do this. Nope. Nope. There we go. Jeez Louise. Oh man, almost got caught. Okay, let's just get up here now. And do this job. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, come on. There we go.
Okay, General Tsao's center of business is protected with a special double padlock. If we can get inside and past all the security, we should have access to the purchase records for the wedding.
So let's get to pickpocketing those keys.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. The keys are designed with a self-destruct feature, and the guards carrying them are in constant radio contact.
I get it. If we steal a key from the first guard, he'll report it in. Then the second guard will destroy his copy before we have time to pull it.
That's right. We need to steal the keys almost simultaneously. Since you're better at this than me, I should probably go first.
All right. I'll take up position behind the target. Call me when you've made the pull, and I'll pounce.
Affirmative.
Okay, how is this supposed to work? Get into place. Ready to pickpocket the key. Okay. How the heck is this gonna work? Okay, let me just get over here. See if I can't. Yeah!
I'm in position for the pull. The second you get your key, I'll go for this one.
Roger, I'm en route for key number one.
Okay, find a guard with a key and pickpocket him for the key. Okie dokie. Jeez Louise. I forgot how much gadgets we had for Bentley here. Okay, adrenaline burst, fishing pole, health extractor, got it. All right, let's go. Let's do this. Okay, let's just steal from this guy first, and then how about we extract his health? Wait, what? You cannot let the guards with the keys detect you. The heck are you talking about? Are you serious? Are you serious right now? Okay, fine then. All right, I guess I have to do this stealthily. There we go. Okay, now let's get over here. Boom, shaka-laka-laka. Okay. Oh. I almost did not see him there. Okay, wait a minute. All right, yeah. That's how you do it, right? Hopefully I'm doing the right thing here. Boom.
I've got the first key. Go for the second before the guards call in.
Yeah, I got it.
Excellent. The key's intact. Let's meet in front of the general's statue for the handoff.
All right. I'll just go over here and wait for the boat. Here we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, what are you kidding me? All right, fine then. I'll just go over here. Man, I'm collecting a lot of coins here. All right. Go to our destination.
Nice work. With this second key in my grapple cam, I'm all set up for the inner office.
Sure you won't need my help on the inside?
I'm afraid this is a problem only technology can solve.
Right. Well, have fun with your, technology.
Don't wait up. This could go all night.
Find the locked door and open it to get inside. Okay, so then we gotta get back up. So let's do that. Holy moly. Holy moly. They're making us go all over the place, huh? Okay, let's get this guy. He has something glowing in here, so he has some good loot. Probably. Nope. Huh. Alright, never mind. Alright, let's get in here.
Security in this place. Hope your grapple cam can lure a guard onto that pressure plate. Otherwise, you're never getting into that upper level.
Okay, what does he mean by grapple cam? Do I have a grapple cam? Grapple cam. So, I'm guessing this is a thing I need to do. Press the assign button to throw the grapple cam. Press it again to toggle to grapple cam view. What? Okay. Holy moly. All right, so distract. I think I'm in the right place, so I think I should self-destruct. Wait, wait. What am I supposed to do? Lure guards onto red plates. Oh, well, they didn't even explain that to me. What the? Come on. Come on, guys. Jeez Louise. Okay, so then let's distract him. Oh wait, what? No.
Hey, buddy.
Yeah, get over here.
Come over to this position.
Okay, now over here.
Follow the sound of my voice. You ugly.
Ah, crap.
Nice. Now, sleep dart him so he'll stay on the plate.
Okay. So now I gotta snipe him down. Boom!
Alright, that opened the door to the upper office. Lure that top guard onto the second pressure plate, and it's sure to turn off the door lasers.
Alright, so this is very interesting. Very interesting mechanics here. Okay, so then we gotta do the same thing. Alright, where's the other guard?
I'm yelling at you! Hey, pay attention to me!
Alright, where the heck is the second guard?
You're a bad person. I mean it! Up your nose with a rubber hose!
Alright, get over here. Alright, so I'm getting it now.
You will never find me. Aloha, idiot.
Yeah, get over here.
Sleep him now while he's on the plate.
Okay, get him.
Excellent.
Boom.
The way's all clear. Good thing you've got that afterburner. With nothing to climb on or to jump off of, it'll be your only means to the computer in the upper office.
Okay, get to the hack station on the upper floor and hack away. Alright, well, that was an interesting game. Very interesting. Okay, how the heck am I supposed to get up there? Okay, I think this is how you do it. So then let's get over here. I'm trying not to wake up the guards. Whoa. All right. Let's do it.
Don't be scared, little computer. This won't hurt a bit. The wedding data must be behind these firewalls.
Okay, so we have another set of hacking games to do here. Ah, fuck no. Really? Fuck no. God, why? Jeez Louise, I'm doing so bad. Really? What the heck is going on? Ah, fuck me. Okay, so the blue thing around that green object that's shooting me is its shield. Well, I just lost half of my life trying to do that. All right. Time for a little bit of good old circle strafing. Alright, wait a minute, let me just get over here. Oh, Jesus. Ah, fuck me. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. Well, this is probably the most chaotic hacking game I've had to play so far. Alright. I got it. Oh no, I don't got it. Nope, let me in there.
Aha, the database is wide open. I'm a capital G genius.
All right, cool. We completed a job. Okay. So, we completed a job as Sly Cooper, and now we can move on as some other people. So, let's play... Let's continue playing as Bentley and do his other sets of jobs. Alright. Oh, no. Gosh, darn it. I knew it. I knew I wasn't gonna make it. Okay, am I just wasting my time here? No. I'm not wasting my time. This is definitely gonna take a lot longer. Ah, crap. No! Why? Really? Are you super serial? Oh, no. Oh, no. Alright. Well, that was a waste of time, wasn't it? Guess I'm just gonna have to go the long way. Let's look. Oh. Oh, God. Almost jumped right in front of her. Okay, let's do this.
This is it. General Tsao's palace. If we're gonna get at the Panda King's daughter, we'll need an inside track on the wedding.
I'm ready with my costume. With some luck, he'll hire me on as the wedding coordinator.
Great. If you get a chance, try to score the rest of us some jobs as well. You can't have enough operatives on the inside.
What the heck? Okay, so apparently Bentley has a new disguise as well.
No. You can't come out yet, my blossom.
But please, my father will be so worried. Just let me tell him I'm all right. I beg of you, sir, let me out of this prison. Is this the way you woo your wife? You have shown me nothing but cruelty. I'm so unhappy.
Okay, so we gotta find General Tsao. So then, where is he? Hey, guy.
Greetings, Honorable General Tsao. I have heard of your impending marriage and have respectfully come before you to offer my services as wedding coordinator.
How insulting. I need no help.
My apologies. I mean no disrespect.
Given my genius, I am, of course, completely capable of organizing the event. However, I might be interested in employing a photographer. A day of such momentous import should be captured for future generations to marvel at.
I have one of the world's best photographers on retainer.
Really? Well, if he truly is world-class, then he might get the honor of chronicling the event. However, I'll need to see some samples before I give him the job.
Of course. I'll have him come by right away.
You'd better not be wasting my time, wedding planner. I get very, very uncharitable when people waste my time.
All right, so we gotta get Sly Cooper in here now.
Okay, Sly. General Tsao wants some samples of your work. I've placed waypoints in areas with good photographic potential. Approach the guards while in costume, and they'll probably pose for you. Good luck, pal.
Wear your disguise to trick the guards into posing for pictures. Okay. So So for some reason we still have the Italian disguise, even though this is not Italy at all. Will they still fall for the trick? Who knows? I don't understand. Wear your disguise. Oh, I see. Okay, so this is basically a different disguise. Alright. Well, I didn't know that. Come on. You expected me to know that? Alright, come on, let's go.
Stop there. Give me the New Year's passcode.
Sending password now.
Alright, X square square X.
Night, sun, sun, night.
Sorry, just being careful.
Listen up, meatheads. General Tsao wants some pictures of his staff. So big smiles all around, or else.
Okay.
Great shot, but you'll need a few more before talking with General Tsao.
There we go. Okay, so we gotta keep going around in this disguise. Alright, I see a couple of guards over here, so let's get them to wear a disguise now.
Wait! What's the midnight password?
Easy one, here you go.
Okay.
Night, day, moon, moon.
Oh, didn't recognize you.
Alright, you stupid guards. Put on some smiles and get in a nice pose. General Tsao wants some happy photos. Get it?
Really, guys? Come on.
That's a good picture, Sly. One more should be enough to impress the general.
And suddenly they disappear. For no reason at all. Okay, let's paraglide over here. And let's see what we can do over here.
Hey, tell me the sunset password.
As I expected. Here you go.
Time's up.
Ah, fuck. No, god damn it. Oh, Jesus. Wait, do I have to start over? Please don't tell me I have to start over. Oh god, that would be the worst. Oh, not gonna make it. Alright, I fucked up on one. That's alright.
Stop there! What was Thursday's password?
Here's the password, Sly.
Square, circle, triangle, X.
Sun, moon, day, night.
Yes, sir. My mistake.
Okay, you two. Look happy. The general would like a nice couple shot.
You need a nice shot of the couple, and that obnoxious third guy is messing up the composition. Get rid of him.
Okay, so... Dude, just go away.
Really, Sly, that's some lovely photography. Show those shots to the general. I'm sure he'll be impressed.
And Carmelita just casually stands there. For some reason.
General, while you're in there, it's always a good idea to study your enemy.
Okay.
Ah, the paparazzi. Will I ever know a moment of privacy? Make sure you get my good side. It must be quite amusing to observe the effects of power.
Okay, so we gotta take some pictures of him.
Why is it that I'm always the center of attention? Oh, nice shot! Here, check out this pose! Impressive, I know!
Okay, you had your eyes closed, haha!
That'll do it, Sly. I talk to the general now while you've got him buttered up.
Greetings, General Tsao. As you have no doubt guessed, I'm the world-class photographer, hoping to play a humble role in your upcoming magnificent wedding.
Let me see a sample of your work. I have a keen eye, a great sense of artistic value. I can tell at a glance if you're world-class.
But of course, Your Excellency.
You have a strong sense of, compositional regularity and a forced perspectivism. These are adequate. You may have the honor of photographing my wedding.
1,000 thank yous, my lord. I'm sure it will be a wedding none of us will ever forget.
All right. We completed the job. And I do believe there's one more job as Murray. So hopefully that will be the last one before another cutscene happens. Okie dokie. So now what we can do is go back to our hideouts. All right. So then let's just go over here. Rob this guy. And get back to our hideouts. And get Murray. And we'll buy some gadgets as well. Okay. So I know there's a lot of gadgets here, so holy crap. Okay. Fist of Flame. Turn ordinary punches into fiery ones. That was pretty cool in Sly 2. I had that ability. So I may get that. Temporal Lock. Freeze time around the guard temporarily at least. You don't have enough coins to buy this item. That sounds pretty cool. Okay. I know one of you guys said the Rocky Boots is pretty cool, so then let's buy the rocket boots, even though I'm not going to be using Sly for this episode, or not this episode, but this set of jobs. So yeah, let's play as Murray and continue this game. All right. All right. Ha ha.
The mysterious signal I picked up was somewhere on the water's surface.
I'm not seeing anything.
Keep scanning. These readings are clear.
Great, snakes on a stick. I don't believe it.
What? You found the signal?
It's the team van. Last time I saw it, it was floating away on a block of ice in Canada. And now it's here.
Highly probable given ocean currents.
I gotta go get it. Don't worry, baby. Mama's coming.
Don't even think about swimming, Murray. That water's freezing. You wouldn't last a minute.
But my baby.
Hold your position. I should be able to drag the van to you using my RC chopper.
Bless you, Penelope. Bless you and your bag of remote control gizmos.
All right, let's rescue our van. That's pretty cool that the van showed up again. Use X to attach the tow cable and R1 to boost.
Pull the van over to me. Just follow the arrow to where I'm at.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Don't tell me.
Turn hard to juke out those missiles. I saw it on TV.
All right. Holy crap. Really? Oh my God. Come on, let's go. Jeez Louise. Oh no. Really? Gah, fuck you. Fuck you guys. Oh jeez, I'm almost dead. Oh God, no. Come on, let's go. We're almost there. Almost. There we go.
Oh my sweet man, how I've missed you. Don't worry, I'll break you out of your icy prison.
Smash the ice on the van.
Careful, Murray. The locals seem to be on to you.
That's fine. Oh, really? Oof. All right, let's just keep breaking the ice. Oh, fuck you. What the fuck is going on?
It's no use, Murray. This area is too dangerous. We have to recover the van later.
But I can't lose her again.
Forget the van. You'll never make it.
But no. No. Either help me or get out of my way. I'm bringing her home.
Yeah, that determination.
Okay, Murray. I've got a little fuel left. Keep pulling as hard as you can. We'll try to clear the way.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
These guys are slowing me down.
Oh, no. Okay. Come on. Where are you at? There we go. Okay, for some reason the helicopter is way faster now.
Oh,
really?
Lost my grip there for a second.
Oh my God, what the really? Really? Oh my God, these helicopter missions. Oh my God, they're gonna be the death of me for sure. I can already tell. Like, usually this game doesn't repeat these types of minigames, but holy crap. This minigame is so fucking annoying. Alright, come on, let's go. I really dislike this minigame. Alright. Nope. Don't do it. Don't you dare do it.
Hit me all you want. My love for this man is greater than your attackery.
All right.
Where? You might no. Stop my body, but my spirit's on fire.
Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it. I literally can't let Murray get hit at all. Fuck off. Oh Oh, no, 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 no. No, you don't. Get away from him. Jeez Louise. Holy moly. Come on. Keep going, Murray. Jesus Christ. No! Oh, God. Yeah. You're doing it, Murray. Just keep going.
Sorry, Murray, but I'm out of fuel and I can't do anything about those spikes in your way.
But we're so close.
You did your best. We just ran out of options.
She's right, Murray. It's hopeless. Get out of there. Save yourself.
I will not. I will never leave her behind again.
Words do tear at a father's heart. Would that I had such passion when they came from my little Jing King. Fear not, brave Hippo. I will destroy the spike blocking your path.
Be careful with those fireworks, Panda King. A careless shot could hurt Murray.
Okay, so apparently I gotta look out for Murray here. Holy crap, this is gonna take a lot longer than I thought.
You vile dogs will not hurt that man. The Panda King forbids it.
Okay. Hold on. Really? Nope. Jeez Louise, I should have just made this a separate video. Holy crap, this is gonna take long.
Oh, ouch. Gotta keep going.
What the fuck? Are you fucking serious? God damn it. Oh my god. Nope. No. No. Ah, fuck me. Really? Are you fucking serious? God damn it! Really? Really? You fucking pieces of crap.
The man must keep going.
Really? Fuck off! You fucking fox! God damn it. All right, I think I got this now. Holy shit. No! Fucking craps, my god. No. Get away from him.
Murray, you did it. You saved the van.
Well done, Hippo. You've lit the flames in my soul. I feel awake for the first time in years.
No, thank you, Panda King. You can ride in my van anytime. You got shotgun for like a month.
A great honor. I accept.
All right, well, that was probably one of the hardest things I had to do in this episode so far. Jeez Louise.
Complexity of Sal's downloaded data, I programmed my ThieveNet computer to automatically analyze the... What the? General Sal! He's my computer! Our whole plan is on that computer! How'd he find us? We're doomed!
Bentley, calm down. I need you sharp. Listen up, team. This Tsao character is more clever than any of us thought. As of this moment, we have one goal. Steal back the ThieveNet computer. The time for subtlety is over. Bentley, break into the palace and ransack his personal computer. He might have linked it to ours. If so, that's where we'll start. The rest of the team will stand ready. No telling where this might take us.
Okay guys, with that said, I'm actually gonna take a break here. So, hopefully you guys are still enjoying this series so far, and if you are, then please remember to leave a like, to show your support, and to let me know that you want more. Also, let me know what you guys think of this game in the comments below, and let me know if you guys have any tips or tricks for me if you played this game before. So thank you guys for watching, liking, and subscribing, and I will see you later, Gators.